Okay, so I'm up here at the Bald Mountain Trailhead picnic grounds. But as you can see, the road's covered in snow. It's about 7:30 p.m. I'm just gonna try to walk up there. So it's a little warmer than it was when I was up here earlier. It was cold earlier. I mean, actually, I do have my thicker jacket on and a jacket underneath, but I still have my shorts on and I do have my hiking boots on. Well, this snow's a little hard here. What I want to do is walk up to that hill so I can look down the other side. So, I don't know if you can see these tracks here in this dirt, but these are snowmobile tracks. In the winter, they're riding their snowmobiles all through here. You can see some still in the snow. Ooh-wee. That wind's blowing behind me. I can't really feel it because I'm walking with it. When I go back, I'll be walking into it. Darn it, more snow. So many of these trees, or so many of the trees on that side are dead. I can see a few other footprints from people walking around up here. I think there's a lake down there. Got to walk it through the snow again. I don't want to walk through it. I'm wearing shorts. I know, it's not too smart. This is nice. Okay. I'm going to work my way back to the truck.